Actually, I think it might be getting better. My ankle kind of is a lot less puffy. Yeah. Puppy legs!
What the hell are you doing?
I hate to ask you what that tincture is.
That's a special cocktail juice.
Ooh.
Full of caffeine.
He's running Dave Clark's up here.
Yeah. Keep it old school.
Okay, we're going to start up a beaver here. We're going to prime it. Oil cap is on. Make sure of that. Master's on. Five or six good primes. Back to stop, cracker a little bit. Clear!
Down here, so salmon fishing is still pretty hot.
Beaver 681 is about a mile east of St. Mudge. We're inbound for South Mining Officer Smith behind 684.
That was the traffic receiver Alpha Delta Delta on the side, Officer. East Elm, St. Mudge, on that. There you go.
Alright, we're looking for you.
Good traffic, 684 is coming up around the Cape Mudge for 500 inbound.
Thanks, folks, for watching. I'm going right over yonder.
Off the heck I again we go.
Off we go. August 1st.
Oh, it is August 1st.
Where's the summer going?
Yeah, no kidding. We're hanging out with
the Beaver. We're just flying it away.
Yep. Every day. Seeing the best country in the world.
Seafair weekend.
Yeah.
Very cool.
Nice Beavers.
Old A20's out.
just walk up the ramp and then you can go use the bathrooms and then see our building up there.
Okay. I'll be up in a minute.
There's my buddy Air Tango. Air Tango! Tango Tom!
Yo! It's hot, buddy.
95 degrees in Seattle. And it's 2015.
Oh my God.
95 degrees. Wow!
It was hard to grab onto the throttle there.
Ooh!
Damn hot.
Unbelievable, huh?
Here we are, another summer of beaver flying.
Yeah.
I went out to Flores Island up by Hot Springs Cove past Tofino. Where'd you go?
I did Cassis. Eagle though.
Nice.
Thank you for coming back up there.
He's working it.
Yeah, he is.
Open winds 181, cruise at 101A Foxtrot, East Channel, northbound spur.
It's like, fish has been pretty damn good at Eagle though.
Yeah. That was nice out there, isn't it?
Yeah. I came in and landed on the inside.
Yeah. Was it foggy out there?
No, it was big.
Yeah, big waves.
Big waves.
Big waves when I landed there?
Yeah, the goose was blasting off out of there when I was coming in.
Which goose? From Pacific Coastal?
Yeah.
Pacific Coastal?
There in the nook, and he was going to Vancouver.
Wow.
Yeah.
Taking people to Vancouver. Well, we had a great day, and now we got to get unloaded, and then that's what we got to do. We'll talk to you then. This is the morning rush at Nanaimo.
Yeah, look at that.
This must be the commuter rush.
Boy, I guess so. It's fantastic. Okay, you're doing co-pilot.
Well, I thought my son would. He
here we are again doing the famous boat shuttle to the yacht via DeHavilland Beaver, Northwest Seaplanes. That was just four guys and one load. Now I gotta go open up the other float and get more stuff out. This is our heavy hauling beaver, Beaver 685. And this is Barkley Sound once again. And it's absolutely beautiful here, so now we're gonna go out and we're gonna get stuff out of this float. And this is how nice it is here. There's the yacht back there. And, nice ride. And these are the float hatches. These are brand new. So we put everything in these floats right here. Lots of stuff. Okay, I gotta get to work. Come visit us at Northwest Seaplanes and we'll give you a great tour, great ride. We'll take you anywhere you want to go out here in British Columbia. San Juan's, Washington State, you name it, we'll take you. ...2015, here we go!
Happy 4th, everyone!
Happy 4th of July!
Woo.
And this is Ken the Ramper, but he's not Ken the Ramper anymore, now he's Ken the Beaver Pilot. All skookumed up on July 4th to go beaver flying!
Yes, sir!
Well, happy 4th of July, everybody, on 2015. We're going beaver flying. Three beavers today. Be a pilot there, by golly.
Yeah.
You fly this beaver all by yourself, do you?
Oh, no.
You and your co-pilot?
I'm not allowed.
You and your co-pilot?
That's it. Hey, you do the radio.
There you go. Man, we got her made today.
Oh, yeah. This is so nice.
This is the hack eye run. This is our traditional hack eye run. We got beautiful weather. Fishing's awesome.
Campbell River, BC.
Oh, yeah. It does not get any better than this.
No.
If people really want to know who to fly with, all they got to do is go right here. Northwest Seaplanes. These guys are great here too. They're Corallair. Up on the wall there, this is Corallair Seaplane Base. Corallair. And they do a fantastic job. These guys are fantastic. There's Bryce down there. He's a great pilot.
Yeah.
And we're just gassing up. This is our 10:30 arrival time pretty much, Campbell River. Then we go to Hack Eye Lodge and get there about 12:15 and have a big old lunch. Take our people up there and they go fishing in the afternoon. And it's just a cool deal. So come fly with us at Northwest Seaplanes. We'll take you there.